Kevin and Isolde met at university studying creative design. They engaged in endless, deep conversations and realized a common vision of using their passion to create employment. They started producing shoes using old car tires from the streets, later on inviting a few young women and men to teach them their craft. It wasn't until long that they realized that more young people, with no access to formal education, needed skills to improve their potential of getting jobs. Therefore, they started a training center. With the impact that has already been made in the community, within the next 5 years, Uzuri KNY aims to train 10,000 people and have at least 20 environmentally responsible micro-businesses created. Today, up to 70% of Uzuri's employees and trainees are women who have changed their families' lives for the better through education and healthcare.